weren't a touch tackle. Now Platt. Adams with a chance to come forward, and Shearer spun away from his marker. He has Mercer out wide, and also Lassau. Shearer's in the middle. Walking the left, and he's slid it by Anderton. His first and flashy goal. And has to go down as an error from the goalkeeper, Barak Abadis. He pulled that to Anderton. But Lassau's cross. Oh, it's made for the goalkeeper. As it squirted away from him. I think Shearer was going to get there. And he's lost control. And it was Anderton in the right place. So, England. Again, the service not good enough. Alexi Dark is getting into a spot of trouble. Rob Jones, good determination from him. Platt now, lovely turn. Scott Fearsley up with him. Fearsley in it! Classic goal at Lyon. Again, defensive practice proves so costly for Greece. And Fearsley marks his return to the England international scene with a goal in his second comeback match. Splendid turn then by Platt. And Beardsley with an open goal, Kofik before him. Splendid skill though by David Platt, the England captain, to set up the opportunity. And all Beardsley had to do then was to tap it in. England 2, Greece 0. A goal for Peter Beardsley. By Kalogiannis. Platt. Beardsley. Now Shearer. What a penalty to Shearer. Shearer brought down. And England have a penalty. So there's no hesitation. Quite deserved by the referee. And Shearer. Two moments of anxiety in the first half for Tim Clowes, otherwise not too much for him to do. And Tommy Venables says he hasn't yet made up his mind. Back to the goalkeeping situation. Shearer, at the other end, of the Clark! And he can increase their lead with a second goal. Rob the captain, David Clark. Quickly then from defence to attack. Shearer held it low. Just guiding it on then to Anderton, who was offside. So was Platt through the middle. And he was so well picked out then by Shearer's pass. And Kanadaitis on the line could do nothing about it. Well, it was Route 1 football. But it was very positive work by England. Goalkeeper, well, he was nowhere really. And Platt notches his second goal of the night to take his tally to 23. He has already passed Mick Shannon and Kevin. Made off by Platt to Jones. It's almost a stroll now, really, for England. Well, we'll be hoping they can lose it a notch or two. Not by Beardsley. Shearer. That's ready at the far post. Terrific goal by Shearer. Well, he dispatched that one with some aplomb. 24 goals in the League Cup for Blackburn. That was driven in with the same kind of style. And has proved so menacing in the Premier League. Super goal by Shearer. That up there in support. Sturridge in an offside position, you would have to say.